My name's Chris Mullins. I'm the Pickaway County Engineer. We're in central Pickaway County, just south of Asheville. The structure behind us was replaced in 2009, replacing a structurally deficient bridge that a fracture critical inspection required that we do immediate repairs and do an emergency plan for replacement.
My name is Art Rogovin, and I work at U.S. Bridge in Cambridge, Ohio. I am the chief managing officer of the company. I'm a second generation with U.S. Bridge. All the structural steel, including the H-piling and the reinforcing rods, and the structure you see behind me was all hot-dip galvanized. Galvanizing was chosen because it provides a minimum of 35 years of life to the structure, and it's been proven that it'll last a lot longer than that, as much as 75 years.
We look at hot-dip galvanizing as more than just a protective coating system. It's an integral part of the steel, so it provides long corrosion resistance and equates to a lower maintenance cost. We've had a long history with hot-dip galvanizing in this county. Some of the earlier structures were back in the early 70s, really picked up in the mid-80s, and have well over 30 bridges that have been galvanized. You know, it's more than a protective coating system. Our older bridges, 30-plus years, are showing no signs of any major corrosion. So to me, it's low maintenance costs and the aesthetics. We've had the public tell us this bridge looks a lot like the old three-truss bridge that was in place. It was a gray-style bridge, and it's just a good-looking bridge. Since the construction of this bridge, we've done three other bridges, full galvanized, and then we've done some deck replacements where we've utilized stay-in-place forms that were galvanized, as well as the reinforcing steel.
Galvanizing provides a maintenance-free structure that the counties do not have to touch or do anything with it in terms of maintenance from this point going forward. It's enhanced my view of galvanizing. It makes me more convinced now than ever that galvanizing is the solution for many of the bridge problems that are around the country and on secondary roads and on primary roads. If we could build it again, we would absolutely galvanize it just as it stands today.